actually inspired by the movie Martian. I like to eat potato in the moon. So the potato has a lot of nutrient and also is my favorite. We can make French fry and mashed potato. I like it.
Oh, definitely I would have tomato salad. And that's what my daughters love too. So basically you need three things. You need tomatoes, lime, and a little bit of salt. And a knife to cut it, I guess. So yeah, I'm a super, I love everything lime. Lime, at least for me, helps a lot when I'm nauseous. So if astronauts or people have space motion sickness, a tomato salad may be helpful.
Well, Tim and I talked about this earlier, and I said, it is so challenging right now with the technology we have to grow things in space. I'm guessing you can't be picky and I'll take whatever's offered.
Yeah, I can't argue with that.
Well, I'm Italian, and so I would love to bring a part of us Italians to the moon. So I would love to try some tiramisu. Tiramisu is not as solid, so I would love to see how that can be eaten in space, because I think it would go in all directions. But also, I would love tiramisu because it has coffee inside, and I cannot live without coffee.
See, my mouth is watering.